I go in every constituency, talk to the people. You know, in Congo, there is no internet all over the country. Even in my province, I have to go and talk to the people, ask them what is going wrong, what almost a lot of politicians that don't do that. I go to the people to ask really what is the key issue. How can you resolve this problem together? They have to be part of the resolution. They have to be part of the success. And there is a big problem also as politician, which I find, because the people fighting for human rights, like my brother on the left, as politician, you don't like them. I think you have to arrive at one time to say, let's listen to them what is going wrong. Today in Africa, you don't want to go to the key point. Why Africa is very rich and why Africa is not moving up? That's the biggest question I had, which I can develop a bit. You see, today, the people in the compound, if you go to them, ask them about politicians, I think the majority are going to insult us because I'm one of the politicians. And what is the answer for us to give them? Because you have to share what you are getting from the resources. You can't talk resources on the paper, bringing the paper. I say my country is doing very well and the people are suffering every day. I think what is important is to listen to the people. I think this is a key for the future of our continent.